finance, a la shmup. What is accrual accounting? All right, well, there are two religions in the way in which beans get counted. The first is cash accounting, which just tracks cash in the door and cash out the door in any given period. The second is accrual accounting, which tries to guess or impute the values coming in and going out in a given firm, hoping to give a true picture of how well or poorly a company is performing financially. And you might ask how cash and accrual accounting can be different, like aren't beans just beans that you count? Well, stay tuned here. In accrual accounting, you might have an obligation, like an employee bonus, which you think is highly likely to be paid at the end of the year, almost treated like debt. The employee makes $6,000 a month and is very likely due $10,000 in bonus money at the end of the year. It's payable on December 31. That's when the cash would go out the door of the company. But given that it's highly likely to be paid or earned by the employee, so they'd have a legal claim on that $10,000, the company, using accrual accounting, would accrue the liability labeled something like bonuses or is it boni? Well, something like that. Bonuses payable, boni payable, whatever. And would accrue the value of $10,000 divided by 12, because that's the number of months in a year in California anyway, or about $833 a month throughout the year. That's how you would accrue for that likely bonus. Now, promising an employee a bonus and not giving it to them after they've earned it, well, that would be accrual accounting. Yeah, totally different thing and much more mean-spirited.